I wanted to do my part to help Canada, but they didn't want us anyway.
Nobody knew I had been, I had served in the Canadian Army.
When they volunteered, it was just signing a blank check of your life, not knowing what was ahead of them. And it was some of the most dangerous work in the whole war.
I joined up in August the 26th, 1940. Walked in there and within a few hours and had my uniform.
But it was no party. Pretty tough.
We're in this country. We just want to defend the country.